Basically, originally about religious, you know, stories and mystic heroes. But beside that, in terms of, you know, acting, there are specific of, you know, acting in Kazi that we wanted to experience. If I explain more, for example, as you see here, there is just a single, you know, scene, a simple platform, but actors act on that stage. People are around, all around, like this. And also, the actors, instead of, you know, wanted to make you make an illusion that something is happening right now, they are insisting that they are not those characters. They insist that this is a theater and we are telling a story about something that happened already or happened before. So this is also the other specific is making eye contact with people, make interacting with people rather than, you know, having a fourth wall. There is no fourth wall, they break fourth wall. So these are kind of specific things that we wanted to experience. And as you see in this picture, they employ, you know, everything as the most minimalistic way. And they make the audience to create the atmosphere on their mind rather than on the stage. So let's see the next scene, and then again, I'm gonna, you know, break the photo.